Hazrat Nafi reports Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu would perform prayer and witr on his mount and would tell that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam would also do so. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1095.